part 2.
I hope children you've counted. So now, shall we start writing? I hope you're holding the pencil properly. Yes, I hope you're holding the pencil properly. Now, 1 and 2, it's very simple. You have learned in the month of June. Yes, number 1 you have learned in month of June. And number 2 you have learned in the month of June. So, by now you must be perfect in writing number 1 and 2. Yes? So, I'll start here. 1. Two, 12, 1, 2, 12, 1, 2, 12. Now again one more time, 1, 2, 12. Children, see, all my numbers are touching the bottom line. All the numbers are touching the bottom line. 1, 2, 12. One more time. 1, 2, 12. Will you write 1 over here and 2 over here? Is it correct, children? No. You can't have so much of distance. See, there's lot of distance. Yes? You can't have. This is wrong. Will you write 1, 2? Is this correct? This is also mirror image. This is also not correct. You're going to write it like this. 1, 2, 12. Okay. My board is looking very neat, no? This is okay. Is my board looking neat? I'm going to give 2 stars. Shall I give? Nice it is. Or I'll give shining stars. So I've given shining stars for myself. So you also will get shining stars if you write beautifully in the notebook. And children, there's one thing, I have not used eraser over here. Did I erase? This is a whiteboard, so I have a duster, whiteboard duster. Did I erase? No, I didn't erase, no? So even you are not going to use your eraser. You are not going to use your eraser. What you do is you keep your eraser somewhere else and you only take pencil and your book and do your work. Don't use eraser, children. Okay?
Children, are you ready for home fun activity? Open your Pencil Time Mathematics. By now you know which book it is. Okay? So now, open your page number, can you guess? Guess, children. You have done number 11. So, the next page is number 12. Can you guess? Okay. Page number 4242. Page number 4242. In this page, you're going to trace the number. In this page, you're going to trace the number, children. Very, very neatly you're going to trace. Don't go beyond the dots. Okay? After that, you need to turn to the page 52. You need to turn to 5252. Slowly turn yourself. Okay? Turn yourself without help of mama and papa. Try to recognize the number 5252. Okay? Over here, children, you're going to write number 12. in all the boxes. And you will be touching the bottom line. You will touch the number. You will write the number on the line. You will write the number on the line. Okay. Numbers are not butterflies to fly. Okay. Got it? Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.